Right before that game tipped off the men's game, they just wanted to earn a playoff spot. Now they hosted the Marauders men's team. With over 7 minutes to go, Jameek Revere hits the triple. The Gades lead 61-56, but Antelope Valley would come storming way back. There's Tim Gilmore with a tray of his own. Renegades fall 76-71. They might get that play-in spot. We will find out on Monday.